brother Jake.
Thanks for watching Two Stupid Gamers. This is Jake and Phil playing Super Smash Bros. Wii U.
Is that what it's called? I just call it Smash 4.
Smash 4. Where's Smash?
Where's the case?
It's right over there. No, Super Smash Bros. 4 Wii U. That's what it says. 4 Wii U. That's so dumb.
What? That's weird, though. Okay, so you had the first Smash, right?
Yeah.
Super Smash Brothers. Then you had Melee, then you had Brawl, and now this one's just for Wii U.
Yep. Congratulations on your naming conventions.
So dumb. To be fair, it's not out. It's like, Nintendo's done that before. Remember during the Super Nintendo? What was it? Everything had Super in front of
Super,
it.
Super.
Right.
It was cool.
And Super Metroid, Super Mario World, and then you had the 64, they right?
They didn't do Super Zelda, they did
the Legend of Zelda, yeah. Because Super the Legend of Zelda doesn't.
Super the Legend of Zelda.
It's a bad place. That's the Kyogre or whatever.
It's a whale.
I'm playing.
It's a flying whale that shoots water.
That Pokemon. That just came out, the remake of Ruby Sapphire. I was playing that for a few days. By a few days, I mean in-game hours, a few days.
I really liked the first ones, and that was fine. It was good for me. And then, like, my ex got me one of the Pokemon games.
My ex got me
stuff. One of the only video games she ever got me.
Did she ever give you herpes, too?
No, she didn't. What? Okay, anyway.
She gave you one of the Pokemons.
Yeah, and I played Pokemon. It seemed like all the rest. And then recently.
It really is all, but that's what I like. I like the fact that it doesn't really change. If anything, it changes too much. There's too many new Pokemon, and I don't know what they do. There's so many of them, it's like,
what
it's
is
conceptually
that?
Adventurous. Arceus, I think? Is that what it's called? There's too many conceptually adventurous Pokemon, honestly.
Well, I just didn't. Like get into it after that, and then recently Dan was playing some, so I tried one of his, and it's the same.
I think that's what people like about it, is that even with all the changes that have been going on in the gaming industry, Pokemon is still the same.
It's still the same. They could have added some, I don't know, 3D elements to the battle.
There are 3D elements to the battle.
Really?
Yeah.
Didn't seem like it.
Not in the one Dan has, though.
Oh.
It's, if you play the one I have Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire. This one's 3D.
Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire.
That's what it's called.
Oh my gosh, seriously, that's the full name?
Okay. Yeah, because it's Ruby Sapphire. And he had red, remember, Red Fire Leaf Green?
Yeah.
And Heart Gold, Soul Silver.
Yeah.
It's not completely out of character.
It's just like the name.
Omega. And actually, the Omega and Alpha symbols are on the Pokemon.
Either there's
on Groudon and Kyogre. I hope I'm saying that right, because someone's going to get mad.
Actually, it's not completely true. Either they're usually really terrible at naming things, or else they just go overboard. There are a few of the series that actually seem to be good. Oh, and we'll talk about it next time. Thanks for watching Two Stupid Gamers. This is Jake
and Phil.